People, welcome back to Positive Vibes YouTube channel. This video is gonna be on how to improve your English communication skills. I'm gonna tell you a few tips on how to improve your communication skills in English. So watch this video until the end. But before that, if you have not subscribed yet to my channel, then please do support me by subscribing to it now. So let's get into the video. Let me first make something very clear to you. We often get confused between communication skills and English speaking skills. Communication skills are about communicating with each other to other people in any language. But English speaking skills are communication skills but in the English language. So this video is gonna be about English speaking skills, not about communication skills in general. So I'm gonna focus on three major points, that is R, L and S. You might be wondering what RLS is. It means R for reading, L for listening and S for speaking the language. Number one is reading children's literature. You should start reading stories, novels, books, magazines, articles, etc. to improve your English communication skills, as it is easier for you to understand than the other literature. And you will also increase your vocabulary, improve your writing skills, and you'll also learn spellings of new words and you'll learn sentence formation. Number two is listening to audiobooks. You should start listening to audiobooks on a daily basis. You can also watch an English news channel instead, but I prefer listening to audiobooks as listening will improve your pronunciation and the way of speaking. You can also learn different accents of English. Number three is start speaking, guys. Be confident and start speaking in English. You don't have to worry about anyone who's around you. You should always be improving on your speaking skills each and every day by working hard on it. And always keep in mind that no one in this world is perfect. So it is always okay to make few mistakes in life. The only thing that you should do is to learn from those mistakes. So keep practicing every day. You'll become perfect one day. I also wanted to tell you that there are many PDFs and audiobooks available free of cost on the internet. What you have to do is to go find a good one for yourself for practicing. So that's it for today, guys. If you find this video really helpful, please do give a very big thumbs up for this video. Also, if you have not subscribed yet to my channel, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel immediately, guys. Please do support me by subscribing to my channel. Thank you all so much for watching this video.